طيب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Good morning guys. Today you will complete unit 3. What will they think of next? And lesson 4 conversation. Okay. Your student book page 38. كده شباب. يقول لك conversation. Listen to this conversation.
Page 38. 4. Conversation.
Grandma, you've been lugging that book around all weekend.
If I want to read it, what choice do I have?
You can ditch the book and get an electronic book reader.
A what?
An electronic book reader. They're these great little devices that let you read books electronically. So you read on screen instead of on paper.
But I like reading on paper.
Trust me, Grandma. In a few years, no one is going to be reading books printed on paper anymore. Paper books will have disappeared.
I don't like all this new technology. I'm happy with things the way they are.
You really should check out ebook readers. One of the advantages is that you can buy, download, and start reading a book in minutes. Another great thing about it is that you can carry hundreds of books with you without it being heavy.
Why would I want to carry hundreds of books around with me?
Grandma, I'm sure if you just gave it a try, you'd find that you actually prefer it. Why not go with the flow?
I think this is all just a lot of hoopla. I've been reading my books on paper for 68 years. And I'm not about to change that now.
Okay, guys. Now, about the conversation. What does Edward want Grandma to try? Okay, Khaled?
He wants her to try reading on an electronic book reader.
Yeah. الكترونيك بوك، فعايزه تقرا الكترونيك بوك اللي هي الكتب الالكترونيه. فيري جود خالد، ثانك يو. يبقى ده انسر. هنقول he wants her to try reading on an electronic book reader. And question number 2. What arguments does he make؟ الدليل اللي معايا يبقى هنقول electronic book readers can hold hundreds of books. You can buy، تقدر تشتريهم. Download and start reading a book in a minute. On in minutes. Five. Last question: is Edward successful in persuading Grandma? Why or why not? هل قدر بالفعل persuading يقنعها؟ قدر يقنع جدته ولا لا؟ طبعا Edward doesn't persuade Grandma. ما قدرش يقنعها. She doesn't want to change. يعني مش عايزة تغير طريقتها في قراية الأخبار. هنا بيقول لي your turn. You will skip this. Persuading. If you want to persuade someone, عايز تقنع شخص. If you just give it a try, you will find that. لما نيجي نقنع شخص نقول له I am sure. If you just give it a try, لو حاولت أو جربت, you will find that. هتجد كذا. Look at it this way. One of the advantages is one reason you should consider. Trust me on this. Trust me, يعني ثق فيما أقول. What's great about this is والأعظم بخصوص هذا نذكر له الحاجات المهمة بالنسبة لهذا الأمر. طيب هنا we have some words related to the conversation in this box. Okay, in this box you have some words. Number one, lugging. Lugging means carrying, especially something heavy or a required. And ditch. Ditch the book means leave or get rid of the book. And next word is check out. Check out means look something in order to evaluate it. Check out. look at something in order to evaluate it. And next one, go with the flow means accept things. Okay, accept things. And the last one, hoopla. This word hoopla, a lot of hoopla means excitement created by a large amount of publicity. يعني المتعة والإثارة اللي بيخلقها a large amount of publicity الجمهوري. Lesson 5, listening. Listen to the information about the future of the newspaper. Then complete the chart with the advantages and disadvantages of each news format. هنكمل الجدول اللي قدامنا ديت بالadvantages المميزات والdisadvantages اللي هي. وهنا عندي النيوزبيبر الجرايد يا اما برنت المطبوعه يا اما اونلاين يا اما الكترونيك. طيب نشوف اول حاجه كده نسمع وبعد كده نشوف الadvantages بتاع كل واحده منهم والdisadvantages اللي هي بتاع كل واحده. مثلا
Page 39. 5. Listening. Listen to the information about the future of newspapers, then complete the chart with the advantages and disadvantages of each news format.
Since the early 17th century, newspapers have had the same general format. The news has been printed in ink on paper. Then the newspapers have been circulated to a particular area. However, the Internet brought great change to the newspaper industry. To stay competitive, it became important to have an online presence. Today, most major newspapers around the world have an online version of their print paper. Online newspapers present some important advantages. For example, they can present up-to-the-minute news instead of having to wait to print the next edition of the paper. An advantage to the reader is that most online news sources are free. However, it seems almost certain that there are further changes ahead for the way newspapers are presented and sold. Most people in the newspaper industry feel that the next step will be electronic newspapers. Electronic newspapers would use technology related to today's electronic book readers. Like these readers, e-newspapers would use e-ink. Like a computer screen, e-ink has the ability to instantly refresh and change images. However, e-ink uses paper instead of a computer screen, so e-ink images look more like the images in actual books and newspapers. The electronic newspaper will have the look and feel of a print newspaper in other ways as well. It will be as large as the typical print newspaper, with a lightweight, portable screen that is flexible enough to be rolled or folded like a newspaper. The e-newspaper will combine these advantages of print newspapers with the advantages of online media, such as constant and instant updates, interactivity, and video capability. Replacing print newspapers with the e-newspapers will mean that newspaper companies would no longer have the enormous costs of printing, manufacturing, and delivering newspapers. This will mean tremendous savings. One newspaper publisher predicts, by 2030, we will have shifted to an electronic format and we will have stopped printing paper newspapers completely. When that day comes, newspapers are going to go back to being the most important source of news to the public.
Okay, guys, now, what are the advantages of the print newspaper? Okay, Khaled?
Okay, advantage?
Yes, what are the advantages of print newspaper, Khaled?
Large.
Yes, large. حجمها زي ما انت شايف كده large كبيرة.
Lightweight.
Lightweight. Lightweight يعني خفيفة. And
portable.
Portable, yes. Thank you Khaled. زي ما قلت كده فعلا large, lightweight and portable يعني سهلة أو سهلة التنقل بها أو الحمل. Advantages of online newspaper.
Free.
Free, yes.
up to the minute news.
تمام. يبقى مجاني وتبقى ديت updated news. يعني الأخبار بتاعتها حصرية أو حديثة. يبقى هنقول free up to the minute news. Interactivity يعني تفاعلية and video capability. قدرة على مشاهدة الفيديوهات. يعني تقدر تشغل من خلالها مقطع فيديو. طيب نشوف الالكترونيك. الالكترونيك نيوز بيبر لوك مور لايك بيبر ذان كمبيوتر سكرين لارج لايت ويت بورتابل سيفنجز فور نيوز بيبر. طيب نيجي على الديس ادفانتجز، عيوب كل واحده منهم. طبعا البرنت زي ما قلنا العيوب بتاعتها اللي هي نوت اب تو ذا مينيت نيوز اور نوت فري، غير مجانيه تمام وما بتقدرش تحدثها. طيب الاونلاين، الاونلاين كمبيوتر سكرين جرافيكس عباره عن ايه؟ عيوبها انها محتاجه الجرافيك بتاع الكمبيوتر، محتاجه جرافيك عالي او محتاجه شاشه كمبيوتر. طيب الالكترونيك، هنا السؤال بيقول لك what do you think some disadvantage of the electronic newspaper might be. طبعا هو لم يذكرها في الايه، في الليسننج، ولكن نقدر احنا نخمن ايه هي عيوب الالكترونيك. طبعا these electronic newspaper are not common here in our countries، مش شائعه ومش مألوفه عندنا حاليا في الدول بتاعتنا، ولكن بيستعملوها بره زيها زي الورق تماما كده، او قريبه من الورق، ولكن شاشه بتقدر تتصفحها زي الالكترونيك. يعني something is more comfortable than print and online، يعني حاجه مريحه اريح من البرنت والاونلاين. But what are the disadvantages? It has also disadvantages. هنقول health alert طبعا مزعجه للصحه. تاني حاجه false publications، النشر بتاعها ساعات بيبقى مزيف او غير حقيقي، النشر بتاعها انت مش عارف المصدر بتاعه. And internet need، تحتاج الى انترنت. Okay. And maybe there are other disadvantages. ممكن يكون في عيوب اخرى، ولكن these are some of the disadvantages. Now pronunciation، هنا بيقول لي in lesson 6 بيقول لي consonant clusters may contain two or three consonants، يعني مجموعه الحروف الساكنه ممكن تكون اثنين او ثلاثه في الكلمه. For example broken هنا اثنين، plan، understand، street، spray، hungry. All these words have two or three consonants. Be careful not to spread the consonants in a cluster with a vowel sound or add a vowel sound before that cluster. Listen and practice. يعني حاول ما تفصلش ما بين الحروف دي بأي حرف متحرك وانت بتنطق. خلينا نسمع كده ونشوف.
Page 39. 6. Pronunciation. Consonant clusters may contain two or three consonants. For example, broken, plan, understand, street, spray, hungry. Be careful not to separate the consonants in a cluster with a vowel sound or add a vowel sound before the cluster. Listen and practice.
1. The internet brought great change to the newspaper industry. 2. To stay competitive, it soon became important to have an online presence. 3. Newspapers could present up-to-the-minute news instead of having to wait to print it. 4. The electronic newspaper reader will have the look and feel of a print newspaper. 5. It will have a portable screen that is flexible. 6. One newspaper publisher predicts, by 2030, we will have stopped printing paper newspapers completely.
Okay guys, this part, آخر جزء معانا بيقول لي, you will see the following words in the reading on page 40 and 41. Match the words with their meanings. نبص على الكلمات دي بسرعة كاملة لأن هنعوزها في الدرس اللي جاي إن شاء الله بتاع reading. كلمة chain، chain means see they a group of business owned by the same company، سلسلة أو مجموعة من شركات تجارية owned by the same company، تبقى يمتلكها نفس الشركة. طيب commonplace، commonplace اللي هي إيه؟ Thank you for listening and see you next time, inshallah.